Okay, I got eyes on the convoy. Pulling in behind the caboose.
Deploy anchors.
Dropping down.
No outgoing distress signals, you're all clear.
Hey, looks like they got some good stuff here.
Whoa, cool. It's like some kind of matter phase shifter.
All right, coming up.
Hey, Big Bird! This doesn't belong to you!
Oh, God.
So, lady, what was that?
You told me to choose.
What? No, just set everything back to normal!
Activating all systems. You appear to have a mild concussion.
Hey, so where am I right now?
I'm not sure. The container walls are hindering my sensors.
Wait a minute. They must have hijacked the truck and taken me to their evil lair. Okay, so lady, we're gonna have to fight our way out of this one. 3, 2, 1! What is this place? Suit lady, where am I?
You're in the most secure facility on the eastern seaboard. The damage-controlled deep storage vault.
No! Seriously? Oh.
The door will most likely remain closed until morning.
Morning?
Hey, suit lady. I kind of feel bad calling you suit lady, you know? I think I should probably give you a name. Like Liz. No. God, that's weird.
What about Karen?
You can call me Karen, if you would like.
Hey, Karen, what else can this suit do? What?
Maybe we should run that refresher course.
Ricochet web.
Whoa, cool.
Splitter web.
Web grenade!
Should I tell Liz that I'm Spider-Man?
Who is Liz?
Who's Liz? She's... She's the best. She's awesome. She's just a girl who goes to my school. And, I really want to tell her, but it's kind of weird, you know? Hey, I'm Spider-Man.
What's weird about that?
And what if she's expecting someone like Tony Stark? I mean, imagine how disappointed she'd be when she sees me.
Well, if I were her, I wouldn't be disappointed at all.
Thanks, Karen. It's really nice to have somebody to talk to. Hey, how long we been here anyways?
37 minutes.
What? 37 minutes? That's insane! Cannot take this anymore. I gotta get out of here.
There's gotta be something in here I can use. Okay, let's see. Nope. That's awesome. Oh. Hey, it's like the glowy thing.
That glowy thing is an explosive Chitauri energy core.
Whoa. You mean we've been carrying around a bomb?
It would require radiation to transform it into an explosive state.
No.
Hey, please, somebody let me out! Hey!
Karen, you have to help me override that time lock. Okay, Karen, lower the voltage and run it.
Trial unsuccessful.
Okay, we're just gonna have to try every sequence.
Ned, Peter, we're gonna be late. Come on, let's go.
Okay, hold on.
Initiating trial 247.
It worked!